after you finish filling the jars, I usually add about 1 teaspoon of salt, but it depends on what your tastes are. You might want a little saltier, or it's up to you.